Hey guys, I'm Chad, that's Andy, and we're Team PGR. Good evening.
Hello.
We are headed back through Wisconsin land.
Land of cheese and beer? Other things.
The week went pretty well.
Yes, it did.
We didn't break the car too badly.
Let's go through the list. The car is not broken. That was number one on the list.
Yep.
Especially for the car owner. Number two, when the alternative fuel class, right? That was number two. Or what was number two?
Yeah. No. Number two was, yeah, that was number two or three, so we did that. Won the alternative fuel class.
Yep.
Finished. That was number two, I think.
Yeah, that was number two. We finished.
So we finished.
So this was number three. Let's do it again.
Yes.
Number four.
This morning was the dry skid pad.
You forgot number four.
It was number four. Oh. Win the stock touring. We got second place, but we sort of got first place.
Like, the classing is,
it's more of a suggestion.
It's not as strict as you might think. Next year, we're going to be in SSGT2 Big Bore.
Yes.
With an electric vehicle.
I think so.
And we'll see how it goes.
Yeah. And we'll do it with the Roadster and we'll annihilate everyone.
Yeah.
That is, we need to. So the first for next year, the first goal is win the lottery, buy the Roadster, and then other stuff.
The three-part plan.
Yes,
that's a very good three-part plan. First, we have to buy a ticket, though. That's the first part of the first section. Yeah. That's up to you. I'm not buying any tickets.
I don't have to buy like a lot of tickets. I just have to buy the right ticket.
So. It sounds great.
Yep. Dry skid pad was okay. I was kind of just being slow again. But hey,
you weren't as slow as last time, though.
I was okay. I mean, whatever. It is what it is.
It got us far enough to beat the.
We beat the Durango.
The Durango. Woohoo! In the overall.
The overall, yes.
And in the skid pad, but in the overall specifically.
So we took 17th overall of something like 64 finishers, 77 starters.
Yep.
So there was a fair bit of attrition this year. Some of it kind of ugly, but yep. Nobody got hurt, which is good.
Yep.
But it was a good week. Really fun event. Thanks to the families for making it possible.
Yes. Without the family, no event. That's
thanks
for sure.
To Racing Brake for some really good front brakes. Thanks to Tire Rack for hosting. And Grassroots Motorsports for their involvement. Yeah, those guys didn't get much sleep either.
No.
They were cooked.
Nope. Driving back and forth, doing all the timing, helping everybody get started. It's awesome.
It's a good week.
It's a good week.
So, for anybody following, thanks for following us. It was really fun. And hopefully we can do it again. Maybe not next year. Maybe not the year after. But we'll see. Woohoo!